dream, dream big.
He plays the acoustic and electric guitar, the mandolin, and of course, he's an incredible fiddler. Ryan Shupe, the man of many talents, and of course, center of Ryan Shupe and the Rubber Band, joins us this morning, and I'm so excited you're here. I'm like a true fan of you
and all of you.
Yes.
It's gonna be fun.
We're glad you guys are here. What have you guys been up to? What are you doing?
Well, we've been doing a lot of Christmas touring. We've had a ton of shows, and we have a couple more left, one tonight in Salt Lake City, and then one Thursday in Midway, so that's gonna be fun. It's a good time for the whole family, and you know, it'll get you into the Christmas spirit.
So describe what your music's all about. I kind of love how you kind of focus on family and tradition. What is it?
Yeah. Well, it's a lot. It's a lot of fun. It's kind of acoustic-y. It's kind of like bluegrass rock. But you know, we want everybody to kind of leave with a positive, you know, just feeling kind of positive about life. And that's kind of what we do, is kind of, I don't know, spread positivity. And so then Christmas time is, you know, positive Christmas.
Excellent.
You also have a new album. It's called We Rode On. What inspired this album?
Well, you know, there's a couple songs on there that were kind of was inspired by my kids. Because as you kind of get older, you know, first you're writing about just, you know, when you're younger. And then as you get older, so there's one song in there called The Sun Will Shine Again that I kind of wrote as a mantra for my kids. So it's, yeah, it's
and
nice.
And what's it about? What are, like, some of the lyrics?
It just says, you know, sometimes things get hard. And, you know, if they do, then just remember that, you know, the sun will shine again. And so it kind of talks about a bunch of different things, like how I would be there. But if I can't, then just remember, you know, you'll be
like
you'll
your
get
advice.
Over.
To
yeah.
Them
yeah, exactly.
Really you know, sweet. Ryan, we just saw Lower Lights. They came on the show. We saw their concert. And you were part of that group. And you have a lot of flavor, your band and your group here.
Yeah, well, you know, we just have a lot of fun kind of mixing these different things, banjo and mandolin and drums. It's kind of like a lot of different musical styles. So it's kind of like music for musicians and then for anybody as well. So people just love to bring their whole families, and it's just a good time.
All right. Well, you have a concert tonight, you mentioned, December 10th, Monday, at the Rose Wagner Performing Arts Center.
Yep.
What do people need to do? Is it too late to get tickets?
There are still some tickets available, so go grab some right now. There's a handful of them still there. So, but, you know, it's going to be great. If you haven't been to the Christmas show, then they should come out, because it's just a heck of a lot of fun, and
there's
it's just a good
something
time.
About acoustics. It really gets you... It's vibrant, emotional, I don't know, it has all of the things that you want during the holidays.
Yeah, I think people just, they're drawn to the acoustic sound, because it's just, it kind of, you know, kind of touches your soul.
Well, before we have you take it away, will you quickly just introduce your band members here, point
out
who everybody
is? Yes, over on the guitar, we've got the crazy, awesome Roger Archibald. We've got Josh Larson on the bass, Craig Miner on the banjo, and Brandon Chappell on the drums.
Hey, guys.
All right, thank you guys for all being here performing We Three Kings, Ryan Shupe and the Rubber Band.
Yeah.
Take it away, guys.
One, two, three, four.
Kings of Orient are bearing gifts, we traverse far, field and fountain, or a mountain, following yonder star. Yeah, born a king on Bethlehem's play, gold I bring to crown him again. King forever, ceasing never, over us all to reign. Oh, oh yeah, star of wonder, star of night, star of royal beauty bright, westward leading, still proceeding. king and God and sacrifice. Alleluia, alleluia, sounds to the earth and skies. Yeah, oh, star of wonder, star.
Like we've never heard it before.
Thank you.
How can you not be in the holiday spirit at this point?
You gotta get into the holiday season with that song.
How do you come up with that? That was such a unique twist.
Oh man, I have such great musicians. We're so creative. They're so talented. So that's how we come up with that.
So creative.
And we gotta thank you for bringing all this equipment. It is no easy task to bring what you brought.
Especially this early in the morning.
Especially this early in the morning.
And it's a tight space. We know it looks huge sometimes, like to the viewer, but it really is like a tight space to fit all of this in. So we're so glad you were here. And don't miss your chance, everyone, to see Ryan Shupe and the Rubber Band perform tonight. We'll link you to all the details, including details for Thursday's performance as well. Thanks for coming, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you all. Well.